Sarah Schoenwald, Executive Director of VolunteerCleanup.org. I'm here on Biscayne Bay at one of the hot spots where so much marine debris gathers on our shorelines. Let's take a look.
As you can see, there's all kinds of items that have washed up here. Everything from bottle caps and water bottles, plastic bags, forks, knives, styrofoam.
While cleanups are not the long-term answer to this problem, because the trash will continue to wash up on the shorelines each day with the tides, they are a great opportunity to spread awareness for the problem and to get volunteers more engaged in taking further action on the issue, whether that's making changes in their own personal lives, putting pressure on businesses, or advocating for government and policy change. And that's why we created VolunteerCleanup.org as a digital platform to connect anyone organizing a shoreline cleanup with the volunteers looking for ones to find, creating a grassroots effort around this issue and mobilizing volunteers to get involved and take further action. Our proven model is ready for expansion.